that Stilton?
Yo.
Stilton?
Warm the quilts, will you?
I found it.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis snapped like a cheap lock. Part of him and a part of this house left that evening. The Dukes in your circle are still gathered here, setting their grand Aramis plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within, and at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Like it's going to be cold tonight.
Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
To do with a request like that. Gooseberry wine in the south. I would feel so...
Who's there? Hey, who is... So if I have two, and I give him one, I still got to me one. But then if I...
anywhere! you're going?
No, I'm sure.
Did you hear that?
I wonder who that was.
That? No, I'm sure.
What?
Something moved. Pretty sure.
Shit!
Keep your eyes peeled.
Look everywhere.
Found anything yet?
Uh-huh. No luck.
Hey,
where do you think you're going? You aren't going anywhere. Take this.
Chasing monsters in the brine, dancing hagfish on the line. Martha, won't you marry me? What weeks have I been at sea?
I hate this wool. It itches like mad.
Think you're smart? I'll find you. Huh! What the? Stop! Ah!
I can't hear it.
What was that?
Hey, who is?
Was protecting Stilton back then.
I've got it all wrong. Last time I had a day of...
Maybe the overseers are right for wanting to burn this place to the ground.
It's time to begin. Where's the...
Focus on the boy behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
Making trouble. I don't recognize you.
is full of secrets. Sokolov should be waiting.
I've heard Stilton agreed to a meeting with the woman heading up the family committee.
Maybe no one will even notice, but things have changed here for the better.
You will get what's coming to you. Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my...
Yes. I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne, then I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go.